we are seeing a growing debate about so-called warrior cops, a term that I've heard, and the militarization of police. I think it's very important to remind our fellow citizens that we need a range of weapons and equipment to respond and protect our fellow citizens and protect ourselves.
Fred!
We are at war, and you're the frontline troops in this war.
We are preparing for any type of situation. Of course, anything dealing with ISIS is a concern. We do a lot of training in the event that we had a situation like what they had in Missouri.
There's actually written descriptions for how the equipment should be used, and it says it's specifically not supposed to be used for riot suppression.
I know you for a long time, bro. A long time.
And y'all still killing us.
25 years here, I never killed a man.
Folks, there ain't nobody in Mexico right now complaining about militarization of police. You understand? In the very near future, you will be vindicated.
It's clear.
There's got to be some drugs here.
We need to put the brakes on the fear, and we need to act rationally. Terrorism works because it makes people irrational, and it makes them destroy themselves.